West Nile virus has once again been detected in mosquitoes in Floyd County, Indiana. According to the CDC, symptoms of West Nile virus can be fever, headache, body aches, and joint pains. And severe cases can affect the central nervous system and even lead to death. Thankfully, no human cases of West Nile have been detected in our area yet. The Floyd County Health Department is urging residents to take precautions still to avoid mosquito bites, like using repellents and wearing long sleeves.